Good afternoon, teacher and my dear friends. My name is Rishi Sahu. I am studying in class 4B. And today I am going to recite a poem. And the title of the poem is The Field Mouse. And in this poem, the poet is addressing to a field mouse. And poet's name is Alexander. Where the apple tumbled down, where the apple shed its berry, with their fur so soft and round, with their eyes so round and merry, as they moving along grass, field mouse, I can see you pass. Little things in what happened, lie you all the winter sleeping, till one weather comes again, then once more I see you peeping. Round about the tall tree roots, nibbling at their fallen fruits. Field mouse, do not go where the farmer stacks his treasure. Find a nut that falls below, eat the apple at your pleasure. But you must not steal the grain, he has stuck with so much pain. Make your hole where more the spring, underneath the tall oak shadow. Pretty, quite harmless thing, play about the sunny meadow. Keep away from corn and house, none will harm you, little mouse. Thank you.